Supernova, sometime in the next few 100,000 years.